Mayor, love the architecture in Dundee. Look at that, is that not amazing? Man, that's all getting lost. It's getting lost because these greedy people in here, Dundee House. I've now shot for Dundee House and I don't know why. I guess I can't what he is. Off anything I want, and just going out and do my usual walk around, and cool. Hi. No, I'm just doing my walk around, kind of like this. Not to worry about, mate. I like the wee gallery. It's lovely. It's amazing. I like this. This is calming, this. It must be fun.
There is a sign saying staff only up here.
Yeah, up there. You wouldn't hear these up. These are for public.
They've been there for years.
Yeah, they're for...
They didn't get changed over to university
anywhere. No. Why, is it Abertay or Dundee?
They used to get changed over quite regularly, but they've not been there for years.
Is it Abertay or Dundee? I'll find it. Because that's really nice, that. And people like it. But again, empty. You can't close a public building to the public. Honestly. It's a shame that you front line staff have to get the problems that the management make. And the thing about it is, they're making you act against the law. And maybe you should question them. Honestly, I'm not trying to put you wrong, mate, but ask them, say, the guy said that I'm breaking the law by telling them not to be in here and that. You know, because basically, this is a public building. And they're telling you, oh no, we're not wanting public in. So it's not right. They're all hiding. They leave you frontline guys to talk the brunt. And I'm like, it's not right. I don't think it is. And I'm like, you're just the same as me. And we're just working guys. These guys up here, these are making all the mistakes, can?
Well, yeah,
and they're all retired. I'm going to see them. Yeah. Helen Wright, she's retired. Chris Law, we never see him. Shona Robinson, never see her. But I'm going to make an issue of them. They're our councillors. I'll be going to see them, don't worry. Thank you. Have a nice day. Thank you. That was a nice view.